The high-level delegation from the Korea Africa Foundation paid a courtesy visit to Vision Group offices in Industrial Area and held a meeting with the Chief Executive Office of Vision Group, Don Innocent Wanyama. He took them through the operations of the company and how it has been able to contribute massively to the transformation of people's lives in different aspects.
I believe that good journalism should help people transform and become better. So we do a lot of journalism around entrepreneurship. We have programs around entrepreneurship, around agriculture, because agriculture is very big in Uganda. The bulk of our population is involved in agriculture. Issues of health, issues of gender equality.
John Kill Lee, the director of the Exchange and Cooperation Division in the Korea African Foundation, hailed the vast growth potential and hoped that coverage and promotion of the Korean startups can greatly advance the trade between Uganda and Korea.
Because every year, Korea Africa Foundation select the SMEs, Korean SMEs, to help them participate in some fairs and exhibitions in Africa.
The foundation, whose vision is to bring Africa closer to Korea through accurate, easy-to-access information, as well as diverse activities supporting exchange, is piloting a project in Africa where it selects some Korean startups to participate in trade fairs across Africa and connect them with African businesses.
Bring the project for the inviting the Korean SMEs to Uganda and any other countries in East African countries. Now, I'm not sure which country will be our destination this year.
I don't have an idea if people, for example, tomorrow are reading the newspaper and they're interested, Ugandans who are interested in, like you're saying, to now change and see more exports from Africa to Korea, where are the opportunities?
John Kill affirmed that this year they are paying much attention to promotion of more exports from Africa to the Korean market.
We are talking about the way to make the Korean companies to come here to look around the business environment and how to import and what to import like that.
He also revealed that Ugandan English teachers are in high demand in South Korea as the country continues to embrace the language.
You are the English native speaker.
Yes.
And in Korea, there is a high fever for English education. Okay, please connect with Uganda people and the Koreans. So she made a success.
Don Wanyama beseeched the Koreans to support Uganda in technology given their steady growth in the sector. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.